Many women are trying to get off welfare, but a lack of affordable daycare is making that difficult. I'm Duby McDowell. I'll have that story coming up.
What do Connecticut's teenagers really think about sex, smoking, and drinking? The answers you'll see tonight may very well shock you.
Also tonight, she was killed nearly three decades ago. And now the funeral for this young Connecticut murder victim is put on hold. Why the delay after so long? We'll have the story.